ordered these beads as a topper for some beaded garden stakes that I was making. They did not have a hole for the rod to be glued in, so I had to get a little creative, and I hope this tip helps you if you find yourself in the same situation.